They ask students to open the shutters and turn off the light when it's dark in the classroom. We can see that much more than half of the teachers are concerned about energy saving. The next question asks if they check that the lights are turned off at the break or at the end of the lessons. Over 3/4 of teachers do it, but 11% of them never suggest students appropriate behavior or do not do it on a regular basis.